You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I am no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Okay, and talking about remakes, You guys aren't going to like these at all. I am shocked. There's 124 remakes in the works. Sad but true. 124 remakes in the works. From Firestarter to Tomb Raider. Oh my God. No. Just no. Ace Ventura is one. Alien Nation. A new series of Alien Nation movies. That was a good series on TV. I don't want to hear it. Let's see. You know, oh, this is not cool. And I'm really ticked about this. When you're mad about Clockwork Orange, guess what other one they're going to remake, guys? An American Werewolf in London. One of the best classics ever. Are you kidding? No, no, no. An American Werewolf. 124 of them, Chris. An American Werewolf in London is one of them. Leave some of these alone. Seriously. Babysitting. I'm trying to think of the... some of the newer ones that they're going to do. Big Trouble in Little China. No. That is a classic. Leave it alone. I love that movie. I think it's freaking hilarious. Big Trouble in Little China. Ace Ventura. American Werewolf in London. Blade. No. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Blade. I love the original. The Blob. Again. I love American Werewolf in London. That is a classic. Don't touch it. The Blob. Again. Bloodsport. That was a Jean-Claude Van Damme movie, remember? Blue Thunder. Oh my God, not again. Charlie's Angels. Boo Hiss. They're gonna remake The Chronicles of Narnia? Seriously? Wow. Clue. I love Clue with Tim Curry. That movie was freaking hilarious. I loved it. Sacrilege. Oh no, here's another one. The Craft. No, no, no. You're taking these. Oh my God. But American Werewolf in London. Seriously? Well, yeah, that's why we're here, Michelle. Because we can come up with something. No doubt. No doubt. Oh, no. Another one. This is totally ticking me off. The Crow. They want to remake The Crow. Leave these movies alone. Seriously. Death Wish. Okay, so that's going to be coming out. However, I saw the previews in the theater, seeing it. And it actually looked really good. Dirty Rotten Scoundrels, they're going to remake. Let's see, what else? The Entity, go figure. No, 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 no. Another one of Kurt Russell's. The Crap. Yes, Michelle, I know, I know. Escape from New York, they're going to remake. Leave these movies alone. The Kurt Russellism, he's like I love Big Trouble in Little China, too. Yeah, The Crow, too. Escape from New York. 124 movies. Firestarter. Firestarter. Of course, Flatlanders is out. The Fly, again. Leave it alone. Jeff Goldblum was awesome in it. Oh, no. You're not going to like this one. Friday the 13th. Yeah, they should mention it. Yeah, actually. Friday the 13th. No. The girl with the dragon tattoo, that's not that old. Come on now, people. What else? The Grudge. Hellboy. Hellraiser. Hellraiser Judgment. The Howling. The Howling. I Know What You Did Last Summer. Invasion of the Body Snatchers. Of course, It We Saw. Jacob's Ladder. Yeah, Friday the 13th again. Yes, I know. Jacob's Ladder. Oh, League of Extraordinary Gentlemen. I love that movie. Yeah, I am. Yeah, this is ridiculous. They're redoing a lot of the Disney movies. Lion King, Little Mermaid. Really? Come on now, people. Little Shop of Horrors. Oh, God, stop. Stop. Maniac Cop. The Matrix, seriously? Men in Black, stop it. Disney's Mulan. These are not that old. The Naked Gun. Oh, that was hilarious. Please don't remake that. Ocean's 11. Pet Sematary. Boo. Firestarter. Pet Sematary. Puppet Master. Pumpkinhead. No! Wow. Oh, no, they can't redo this. Roadhouse, Patrick Swayze movie. No, they cannot do that. No. Scarface, seriously, Al Pacino. Sister Act. Wow. Wow. They need to. Strangers on a Train. So they're going to redo Suspiria. No. Stop it. The Ten Commandments. Oh, come on. Charlie Heston's in that. You can't. No. Honestly. Tomb Raider. Seriously. Van Helsing. I love the one with Hugh Jackman. I absolutely love that movie. It's been planned. So hopefully, I'd love to see a second one to that. I love that movie. That was great. White Man Can't Jump? Really? Seriously? No, they're redoing The Wolfman again. Hi, Valerie. How are you? Where I'm reading off a list of, they're doing 124 reboots. 124, most of them are classic movies. You're talking Roadhouse, Big Trouble in Little China, Firestarter, Pet Sematary, The Wolfman, seriously? The Crow, The Craft. So that's quite a list. Of some of the movies are going to be rebooting. Excuse me. Sad. Leave them alone. There's 178 movie sequels currently in the works. Oh my God. I'm just upset. The Orphanage. Seriously? American Werewolf in London. Dirty Dancing. Do not redo Dirty Dancing. Stop it. Never Ending Story. No, don't do that. I love that. The Birds, really?